full-time job offers in store for many Amazon temps. In June, the world's largest online retailer will tell 125,000 of the 175,000 warehouse workers it had temporarily hired in the U.S. that they can keep their jobs. The remaining 50,000 will stay on seasonal contracts that last up to 11 months. The permanent offers are a sign that Amazon sales have ballooned enough to justify an expanded workforce, even as states reopen their economies and retail rivals open their stores. Amazon embarked on its massive hiring spree in March as people staying at home went online to stockpile essentials. But some workers and unions complained that the company had put employees' health at risk by keeping nearly all of its warehouses running in what they say were unsafe conditions. In response, Amazon has, among other things, increased sanitation measures, distributed face masks, and mandated social distancing.